kick to 3-1. Line drive center field, chasing back Mitchell, gets turned around, reaches up and he makes the catch. Winker tags and he'll come in to score, and just like that, the Mets have the lead.